watching the EPS channel. Today I am going to perform Vrikshasana, the tree pose. Please watch this video till the end. If you like the video, do not forget to subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. So let's see how to do Vrikshasana with its precautions and benefits. If you practice this asana regularly, it improves balance and stability in the legs, and also it strengthens the ligaments and tones the entire standing legs up to the buttocks. The precautions of this asana is, if you are suffering from migraine, insomnia, or if you have higher low blood pressure, any injury in your legs or in your knees, then you should avoid this asana.
Vrikshasana, tree pose. Stand with 2 inches feet apart. Focus on a point in front. While exhaling, bend the right leg and place the foot on the inside of left thigh. The heel should be touching the perineum. Inhale and extend the arms up and join the palms in Namaste. In this position, continue deep breathing, pulling in the tummy muscles and expanding the spine upwards with every exhalation. Stay in this position as long as you are comfortable. Slowly exhale and bring the arms down, then the right foot down and take rest. Now, follow the previous instruction and inhale and continue this asana with the other foot.